There are reports that the Justice Department is investigating Republican Congressman Matt Gaetz over an alleged sexual relationship with an underage girl. Gaetz is a close political ally of former President Trump. The Washington Post says the probe was started by the Trump Justice Department. Gaetz said last night the allegations are part of an extortion plot against his family.